Hello children, welcome to I Love Science. Today we have a very interesting science experiment with you which looks like magic. So you see, to start with, I am just using this plain glass of water, and you can see that there is nothing in this, just plain water. And if I do some magic, I can take out some glass balls from inside this water. So if I put my finger here and then see, I have got these glass balls from inside. I can take out more balls which were actually inside, but you could not see them earlier. Now, why did this happen? We will talk about it. Okay. So, see, if I put them again they become invisible. But if I remove the water, so let me remove the water from this. Now, after removing the water, you should be able to see that these balls are all there. But you could not see them when the water was filled in this. The reason is that these balls are actually made from a special chemical which is called sodium polyacrylate, right? You must have seen these balls getting sold at some toy shops, etc. These are little, very little tiny balls, but when you put them in water and leave them overnight, they soak a lot of water and then grow very big. So from this small size, you can see there are hundreds of balls in this packet, and these each ball becomes so big after absorbing water. Okay, now because they absorb so much of water, their refractive index or their capacity to bend light is almost same as water, and that is why they become invisible in water. Okay, if I put some water in this, you will see that these balls will become invisible. Right? You see, you cannot see these balls now. Okay? You must have seen that they are also available, in addition to being transparent, they are also available as colored balls, and after you put them in water, you can get these kind of colored gel balls. Okay? So these are a lot of fun. And let's do one more experiment with this. So let me throw away this water again. So this time, to do this experiment, what I will do, I will put something in this. For example, let me put this pencil, and you will see if I put this pencil, it can stand inside those balls, and you cannot see the pencil clearly because the light is getting refracted from these balls. Okay, but now let's see, if we put some water, then what happens? I think now it should be very clear that how putting water is making these balls invisible, and you know, because their refractive index is same as water. So I hope you like this experiment. You can also do this at home, because these water gel balls are easily available at many toy shops, etc. Now let me also tell you the name of this chemical. This chemical is called sodium polyacrylate, and its property that it can absorb about 100 times its weight of water. So it becomes almost 100 times bigger, you know, from this little bead to this big ball. Okay? Now you have to find out that what is the other interesting use of this chemical in our real life. And I can give you a hint that that real use has something to do with babies. So find out the answer, give your answer in the comments below, and don't forget to like our page to continuously seeing new videos every day. Thank you.